motion. When an object changes its position over time, then it is said to be a motion. There are three types of motion: rectilinear motion, circular motion, periodic motion. Motion is a straight line is called rectilinear motion. Example: 100 meter running race, march first, moving of vehicles. Motion in circular motion, an object moves such that it distance from mass straight line. Fixed point in remains the same. Example: motion of hands of clock, motion of blades of an electric fan. In motion, the term repeat itself after same period of time is called periodic motion. Example: thing moving of thing pendulum. In some cases, like moving of a ball on the ground, undergoes combination of rectilinear motion and circular motion. This is also possible. Thank you.